Now you have already seen the animated video. So let us start with paragraph wise with the explanation. Okay. So Terrapin was a famous creature in marshland. He was called Grumbler because he grumbled about everything to everyone. If he met Rabbit, he grumbled that he could not run like him. If he met Eagle, he grumbled that could not fly like him. So here the Terrapin. So the Terrapin was a famous creature. So who was a famous creature? The Terrapin was a famous creature in marshland. So in which, where? So in marshland he was a famous creature. And he was also called Grumbler. So the meaning of grumbler, so it's a complaint because he grumbled about everything to everyone. So what he used to do? He grumbled. He was complaining about everything to everyone. So he was complaining to everyone. So if he met Rabbit, he grumbled that he could not run like him. So when he met Rabbit, he was grumbled. So grumbled means again complain. So he was complaining that he could not run like him. Like whom? Like Rabbit. So the Terrapin could not run like Rabbit. Next. If he met Eagle, he grumbled that he could not fly like him. So when he met an eagle, again he's complaining to the eagle that I can't fly like you. So he grumbled that he could not fly like him. One day the birds decided they had to do something about it. They were fed up with his grumbling. They would try to teach him how to fly. Crow came forward. She said, "Terrapin, get on my back. We will go for a ride in the sky. This way you will also learn to fly." So here one day the birds all decided that they had to do something about it. Something about Terrapins. So they had to do something about it. So all the birds all decided. They were fed up with his grumbling. Who was fed up with the grumbling? The birds. So the birds were fed up with his complaint. Whose complaint? Terrapin's complaint. They were trying to teach him how to fly. So who will try to teach him the how to fly? The birds will try to teach him how to fly. So that time Crow came forward. She said, "Terrapin, get on my back. We will go for a ride in the sky." So when they were deciding, the Terrapin came there. So after coming, so Crow came forward. She came forward and she told to Terrapin that, "Get on my back." So get on my back. We will go for a ride in the sky. So Crow is telling that, "Get on my back, we will go for a ride in the sky. This way you will also learn to fly." And also she's telling that, so when we go for a ride in the sky, and even you'll also learn how to fly. Okay, so the next. Terrapin got onto Crow's back happily. Off they went, flying between trees and tall houses. Terrapin felt very proud when all his brothers waved to him from the ground, but he wanted more excitement. So Terrapin got onto Crow's back happily. So the Terrapin got onto Crow's back happily. The Terrapin is now very happy by sitting at the back. Okay. Off they went, flying between trees and tall houses. So the crow has taken Terrapin to fly, and they are flying between trees and tall houses. Terrapin felt very proud for when all his brothers waved to him from the ground. So when he went up, so he felt very proud. Why he felt very proud? Because his brothers waved their hands for him from the ground. So the brothers are in the ground. So from there, they're waving the hands for his brother, for the terrapin. But he wanted more excitement. But after going up also, he wanted more excitement. Who wanted more excitement? Terrapin wanted more excitement. "We are not high enough," grumbled Terrapin. "Can't you go higher?" "No, sorry, I can't go higher." "Here's Vulture, he can take you higher," Crow said. So we are not high enough. So that Terrapin is saying that we are not so high. It's not enough at all. So he wanted to go more higher. So the Terrapin is telling, "We are not high enough," grumbled Terrapin. So again, he's complaining to the Crow. "Can't you go higher?" So the Crow replied that, "No, sorry, I can't go higher." Who can't go higher? The Crow can't go higher. So there he can see the Vulture. So the crow told Vulture that he can take you higher, Crow said. So Crow told to the Terrapin that Vulture can take you higher. Terrapin slipped onto Vulture's back. They went gliding over forest and rivers. "Oh, wee! This is the best day of my life," Terrapin squealed with delight. So after that, Terrapin slipped onto Vulture's back. So when the Crow was flying, he can't fly higher. So the Vulture came. So Vulture took Terrapin higher. They went gliding over forest and rivers. So they were gliding over forest and rivers. "Oh, wee! This is the best day of my life." So Terrapin is telling that this is my best day of my life. And Terrapin squealed with delight. So Terrapin was squealed with great pleasure. After gliding for some time with Terrapin on his back, Vulture noticed his brothers having a feast in the valley down. "Can you see down there?" he asked Terrapin. Terrapin, of course, couldn't see the feast happening down in the valley. His eyesight was not as good as Vulture's. So here, after gliding for some time with Terrapin on his back, so they were gliding over forest and rivers, right, with the Vulture. So Vulture noticed his brother were having a feast in the valley down. So Vulture was noticed that they were having a feast in a valley down. So he wanted to go down now. He asked, who asked? Vulture asked to Terrapin, "Can you see down there?" So, "Can you see down there?" he asked Terrapin. So, Vulture asked Terrapin that, "Can you see down?" So, Terrapin told that Terrapin, of course, couldn't see. So, Terrapin could not see the feast happening down in the valley. His eyesight was not good as Vulture's. So Terrapin's eyes was not good as Vulture. So Vulture's eyes was very good. So next, Hawk was flying close by. Vulture whistled to Hawk. "Hawk, come and give Terrapin a ride in the clouds. I have to go down." So Hawk took Terrapin on his back and speed away higher. So next, the Vulture wanted to go down. So that time he saw that Hawk was flying in the sky. So Hawk was flying close by. He was flying close by Vulture. So Vulture whistled to Hawk. So Hawk came forward. Hawk came near to the vulture. Hawk come and give Terrapin a ride in the clouds. The vulture told, come and give Terrapin a ride in the clouds. And I have to go down. Who has to go down? Vulture has to go down. So Hawk took Terrapin on his back and speed away higher. So after that, Hawk took Terrapin in his back and his speed. So the speed was more higher than Vulture. So now I'm reaching the clouds, Terrapin said. So now when he went with Hawk, so he was telling that, now I'm reaching the clouds higher. Now I'm reaching the clouds, Terrapin said. So after reaching what he will be doing, the Terrapin or the Hawk, will he take up higher or will he come down soon? So that will be discussed in the next class, students. So thank you.